The judge investigating the Spanish train disaster at Santiago de Compostela, in which 79 people died, is to question railway safety officials. While the driver has admitted taking the curve too fast, the judge says human error should have been foreseen with the addition of preventative security measures.